What I look for in a prospect in terms of their skill set, probably first and foremost, is that their values reflect the Beata way. I also look for any demonstrated leadership that they possessed in their previous role prior to coming to Beata, whether it be in undergraduate school, in a previous position that they held in a company. I also look for someone who has the energy to sustain our very difficult business. They need to have a commitment to thrive in a very fast-paced environment, because that's the work that we do here, and it's very difficult work. Behaviors that successful associates have displayed has been an eagerness to learn our business. It's a difficult business, and they really need to demonstrate that this is something that they really care about. They've also been extremely humble. Humility is an important characteristic of a successful associate. They've displayed the ability to multitask in our very busy service offices. They have a positive spirit, and they have demonstrated flexibility throughout their entire 6-month rotation.
I think another piece of it is being willing to receive feedback and be open and have open lines of communication, because Beata is big about communication, and this is an environment where we want to give people feedback so that they can grow professionally. So someone has to be accepting of that, but also we want their feedback, what's working, what's not working for them. Another piece of feedback or another suggestion for someone coming into the program is it's going to be challenging. They're going to be put in situations where it's going to be a challenge. There's going to be stress. There's going to be really high, big highs, and there's going to be some lows. But that comes with home care, and that's what makes it invigorating, and that's what makes it so rewarding and dynamic of a company and of a program.